All right, thank you all, and welcome this evening to our final Wind Ensemble Symphonic Band concert of not only this quarter, but also for this school year. It's always a pleasure to see everyone in the audience for everything that we have worked very hard towards throughout each of the concert cycles. As we're shifting into our next piece for Jennifer Higdon's Mysterium, I just want to recognize and introduce our next student guest conductor, Brandon Cain. For his music education degree and everything that he's worked through, not just with the concert band setting, but also with athletic bands, it's been a real pleasure having him in front of the Symphonic Band for those past couple months. And it truly is inspiring to see just everything that you know is gonna happen down the line once this young man is certainly going to be in the profession in music education. We're very lucky to have him. So if you could help me give a very warm welcome, but also a very loud clap for Brandon Cain with the Symphonic Band.